say yo. Rock the beat and rock the show. Move feet onto the flow. Start free and drink some more. LMFAO. Rock the beat and rock the show. Move feet onto the flow. Start free and drink some more. LMFAO. Rock the beat and rock the show. Move feet onto the flow. Start free and drink some more.
The victim is a female,
and she is 16 years old, or approximately.
And perhaps she has misled, like she's been
walking
home from school, or vice versa, and chewing has been out of her mouth.
Maybe she was strangled.
Yes, and there's a bit of blood splatter here on this tree, and the murder victim. The murder weapon is over here, as you can see with the blood splatter. And there's some blood splatter on the rock, so.
And it looks like there's no signs of rape?
No signs of sexual assault or rape, and a lot of bleeding.
And her shoe is missing, which over there?
Yes.
And there's a lot of blood.
Yes, there's a lot of blood.
Now, the crime scene indicates that it has to be someone who already knew her.
And there was a lot of blood on their clothes, so.
So it suggests maybe a jealous friend or an ex-boyfriend, maybe. Now, there was no rape. So,
that is the mystery.
And there's one suspect, Matt.
Come on, we know you did it.
I didn't do it, I swear.
Just admit.
No.
So, do you like stuff like that?
You like watching people die, huh?
You like stabbing people? That's just disrespectful.
Come on, own up. We know you did it.
We are going to get you in that jail cell and you wait.
We have got the results.
Results said you did it. Come on, let's go.
Oh, man, I did it. I don't like her anymore.
Whoa, shit.
Hand behind you.
Let's go.
You did it! Why did you murder her? You did it! Why did you murder her?
We know you did it.
You did it!
So it looks like the suspect was very angry.
Hi, I'm Detective Bonwell. I forgot my name, but that's okay, let's go.